When you are outraged, you will no longer sit on the sidelines and let things happen to other people. And the outrage creates passion, and the passion creates change. And that is what has been happening for the last four decades. And with your support, that is what will continue to happen in this organization.